morning, everyone. How are you today?
Hi.
So, what is your feeling for our lesson today? Are you So, today we are going to learn about new topics, which is mathematics, that is transformation. Is translation. Okay, translation is can be described when object is moved in a straight line in a given direction, we say that it has been translated, which means the object is moved. So what is the explanation? So this is the maybe the definition of the translation. So we learn about the translation example. So, for example, we can translate triangle ABC 5 square to the right and 2 square up. So, here, you look at this point, C. C, from the direction that the example gives you, 5 square to the right.
Now, go. In your hand up. Okay, in your handout, there are some of instruction in your handout. So, you can use all this area. So, you can position yourself. So, you can write down any three or any four of a type of translation. Okay, maybe the X will be negative. The direction maybe to the right. And then the direction to the left. And then also the movement upward and downward. So in group, so you can do for your activities now. So you can choose any place here. Okay. Do you enjoy?
Yes, it is very fun.
Yes. It makes you understand yes. More. Yes, good. Okay. BBT?
I like to say that when I do this activity, my knowledge about this topic is more deeper than before.
Yeah, so it enhances your knowledge. Yeah. Did you enjoy?
Yes.
Oh, good. Yeah, thanks.